di ako nagdalawang isip. Nung sinend sa akin yung script na basa ko, para sa isang actor, hindi mo naman iisipin kung nasa network ka. Ang importante, magagawa mo yung best mo dun sa role, magagampanan mo ng mabuti. At may kilala ka ng tao dahil dun sa role, so magiging masaya na. Hindi mo kailangan sa ABS ka or sa GMA ka or sa TV5. As long as mahalin mo yung trabaho mo, mahalin mo yung ginagawa mo.
Bianx ba?
Ako ba yung pinahingan yung madrama? Ako, Diyos ko, ang ganda ko na work is work. Diba? Wala sa akin yung mga network wars, anong feedback kung bakit ko tinanong yan, whatever. Basta, for me, work is work. Masalamat tayo kay God na meron tayong source of income. Yun ang opinion ko sa trabaho nito.
Yes.
Ako po, sakto. Aside from sa sinabi ni Fighters at Bianca, which I also feel, nung nalaman ko, before even I knew what the story was about, nung nalaman ko yung mga Artista Academy people yung kasama ko, I was like, natuwa ko kasi, I used to watch Artista Academy, I used to go and my dad used to host it, so I used to watch them, and I knew I'd be comfortable around them because I've seen them, I've met them before, so parang, I was like, shit, this is an opportunity to make friends. Sorry.
So
I was like, oh, that shit. It's a win-win, right? I mean, like, new people, new place, new experiences. So I'm really into that. So like, yeah, ta-da.
Yes.
Same as what everyone said. At sobrang walang issue sa akin. Especially this year lang ako nakapag-tawid ng kapuso, kapamilya, at ngayon kapatid. Work is work, that's right. And syempre, ako gusto ko na nag-discover ng iba pang mga roles, and this year is my third book project, and I know that you always have to be better than yourself, at mas nakaka-excite na it's another book because people have expectations already. They know the book. In their mind, mayroon silang character na wala silang limit kung anong imagination nila sa setup, wala silang limit kung anong itsura ng tao. Ngayon, kailangan totoo, and you know that you have to be your best. And kailangan mo pang lagpasan yung expectations ng ibang tao na normally, they would already expect. But it's in a whole other level pag alam na nila kung paano magtatapos, kung paano tumataas, bumababa. So yun yung mas nakaka-pressure at mas nakaka-excite at the same time. So talaga ko na siya bago pa nabasa yung script. At nung nabasa ko yung script, lalo ko na natuwa na meron kami ganung story. So
thank you, yes. Martin, bilang hindi ka naman original taga-tipo.
Ako yun po, masaya ako siyempre dahil isa ako sa mga na inaalagaan talaga ng mabuti ng TV5 at siyempre para akong feeling ko baby talaga ako dito. Sana ano, marami pang storya ang mabuksan para siyempre mas marami oportunidad at lahat tayo eh siyempre happy.
Thank you.